The Lord spake unto Moses and said, go unto Pharaoh and say unto him, let my people go that they may serve me. You're only effectual at service as you're free. What makes us who we are is that we are freed. But when we are freed for service, because God wants you to serve him with a purged conscience. That place of purity that you hear God, that you hear his instructions, that when you love him, you genuinely have a love for God. What purged the conscience, the Bible says, the blood of Christ. For if the blood of bulls and of goats and the ashes of an heifer sprinkling the unclean sanctify to the purifying of the flesh, how much more shall the blood of Christ, who through the eternal Spirit offered himself without spot to God, purge your conscience from dead works to serve the living God?